I'm Tyler Trozen here at KEB America, and today I'm going to talk about our newest addition to our machine shop here. We've recently added a FANUC robot to help in production of some of the parts that, as the volume increases and the customer demands more product, we're trying to find better ways to use our machinists' time so that they're not dedicated to one part specifically, and that we could add an automated process to do more of the monotonous task. The robot can run for multiple hours unattended, and with that, we're able to set him up overnight and he can keep running. He's still running when the operators come in the next day. So what we do is we load up our raw stock onto the trays, and then once we do that, the robot will come and grab a part. It'll load it into the machine, and then once that part's done, it'll flip to operation two. And then as it's finished flipping it, it'll unload the finished part that it took out of the machine. And then it'll grab another piece of raw stock that it'll grab and then wait to load into the machine for the next stop. The benefit to having a robot over here at this cell is that instead of having an operator stand at this one machine and dedicate his time directly to this product, we can actually have him spend his time more valuably at other machines as well. And we can have the robots sit over here and load, unload parts and just keep going with that. And then we can have that same operator that's doing a more human-oriented task that we can't automate. He can be over doing that, and then he can also come back over and inspect parts as needed. A lot of our parts are increasing in quantities, and as the demand increases, we're going to be able to add more automation to different cells and different projects that we need. And we're also going to be able to more efficiently utilize our machinists' time here.